Really heavy thumbs, and I've been having a hard time hitting the B button without also accidentally hitting the A button. So I decided, why not just remove the A button? I took the controller apart, took the A button out, and then put it back together. It looks pretty bad with the button missing, but luckily we can use a piece of paper to fill in the hole. If you just rub a piece of paper on the shell, it will actually mold to fit the hole and repair it. Send this to a friend with heavy thumbs.